The trend toward ever greater insulating glass is unstoppable. Henze Glass in Hürden, Germany, specializes in extremely large sizes. We have worked with Swisspacer using corner keys for about 10 years. The production workflow is easier because Swisspacer does not sag as much when mounting the frame and aligning it to the glass. With Swisspacer, we have the opportunity to produce insulating glass with a maximum size of 3.21 meters by 6 meters. We have already done this several times too. How are large pieces of insulating glass with Swisspacer spacer bars produced? What must be taken into account? A piece of insulating glass with dimensions of 3.1 meters by 2.8 meters is produced. After the spacer bar is cut to length, foam is inserted to plug the ends. That way, the rods can be filled with desiccant individually, without it trickling out. The corner keys are inserted. The frame is fitted together. In the butyl coating machine, butyl is applied to the sides of the frame. The employees place the first pane of glass on the production line with the crane. The glass washing machine cleans the glass. And then it moves from the dryer to the frame mounting station. This is where the first Swisspacer frame is aligned to the glass. The second pane of glass enters the machine. Wash and dry. The second spacer frame is mounted, aligned at an equal distance from the edge of the glass and pressed onto the pane of glass. Due to the fact that the Swisspacer has a high rigidity, it will not sag and can be easily and precisely positioned. Now for the third pane of glass. After washing and drying, a sticker is put on it. The entire package of three panes of glass and two Swisspacer spacer bar frames goes into the press. There, it will be filled with the inert gas argon and finally pressed to form a unit of triple glazing. The sealing station fills the edge of the insulating glass with sealant. The corners are smoothed with a roller. The two Swisspacer frames are parallel and the corner has a sharp 90-degree angle with straight butt-joined edges. The fresh sealant is not able to take any forces yet, therefore the large size insulating glass must not be lifted with vacuum suction cups, otherwise shear forces could damage the spacer bar. For large-size insulating glass with Swisspacer spacer bars, we in principle use a lifting device with a fork when we move the insulating glass off the production line and the sealant is still fresh. This lifting device bears the weight of the insulating glass on the lower edge so that no shear forces are created. The lower edge of the glass carries the full weight. The insulating glass can be moved and transported safely. During installation, there are no special issues to be observed. The cured sealant bears the loads completely. Hence, a glass can make large pieces of insulating glass.